Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are enjoying this Navratri season. I know it's a bit different without Garba and Dandiya, but still we can enjoy it with good food, right? Today we are making aloo ki sabzi and puri. It's a very good combination and it's a wholesome meal. So let's get into the video. Heat the pan and add 2 big spoons of ghee. You can also use oil. Add 1 teaspoon of jeera and let it splutter for a while. Here I am adding 2 chopped green chilies. I have taken 4 to 5 boiled potatoes. 1 teaspoon of crushed black pepper. Rock salt according to the taste. Mix it well. Add 2 tablespoons of water and let it cook on high flame for 2 minutes. Add crushed peanuts. Mix it really well and cook for more 2 minutes. Now switch off the flame and let it come to room temperature. For making puris, I have taken 1/2 cup singhade ka aata. For taste, we will add a pinch of black pepper and some rock salt. Knead it with the help of water. It absorbs lots of water. Some oil and make a soft dough. To make singhada puris, we need to take 1 plastic. It's a regular normal plastic cut in square shape. Pour some oil and spread it across the plastic. Start rolling. Use any lid of the container and cut in circle shapes. I have removed all the sides. Now you can just aloo, I have taken 1/2 cup of dahi and whisk it nicely so that we get a creamy texture. Add some black pepper and a pinch of rock salt. Add the prepared aloo and mix it. Garnish with some coriander and it is ready to go with the puris.
Hope you enjoyed the recipe. If you did, please hit the like button and do not forget to share with your friends and family. Please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get all the notifications.